Danaus Shipping is one of the biggest ship owning companies in the container ship domain. In Big Data Stack, we provide the shipping knowledge and the know-how, along with requirements on what we wish to do and how. Although our question is how we can manage these requirements that are based on lots of data that flow out of vessels and sensors on board, and how we can take business decisions such as the preventive maintenance on the main engine. We focus mainly on a particular malfunction of the main engine that takes place at the crosshead bearings, a particular component of the cylinders, and wish to identify early on if a malfunction occurs. What we wish to accomplish through Big Data Stack is mainly decisions that are based on big data. Having sensors on board and flowing data per minute becomes unmanageable with current techniques, and Big Data Stack can assist us in this issue. Secondly, we have a case where we wish to identify a malfunction early on the main engine and use analytics and AI to spot the malfunction at the very early stage. The thing is that such malfunctions, if are not identified early on, we risk getting the ship off hire. This stands not only for Danaus but other shipping companies as well. So if we manage to do that early on, we take a huge risk out of the vessel itself and the company name.